full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. I gotta burn him out. I gotta make it safe for the ride. Nest. Gotta be right around here. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to.
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength, It'll take him months to finish his job with picks and shovel.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Al. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food. I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady.
Very
he goes where he wants.
The freaks will just dig him up.
Jesus. Keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches. I can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in a pen back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them Mongols. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. You ask me? You got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
That's a good one. What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you?
Ammo.
Need anything else? Come by if you still need something.
Just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. I can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
Can I help you?
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
God damn it!
Tucker to David St. John. Are you listening? I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Said, I ain't his old lady thinking out.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John, we got a job for you.
Hey, okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Got it. Finally, Jesus.
Infestation zone later. This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
This is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be cruel.
Yeah. Nah. You gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Oh, warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. I'll let that blows up real good. Warren here? Yep.
Come on.
Okay, one nurse done. How many more? Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in there.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, boys and girls.
Thank you.
later. Finish burning out these nests.
Let him in.
Hey, man, I don't
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice.
You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Sorry about... your bike. I didn't know, I swear. You're born for Manny.
Damn.
Hey, it's an old story.
What's going on?
Let me get the gate for you.
Hope says you've been helping out around the camp.
Wait a second. Appreciate it.
What's up, Manny?
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
You couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer,
I... I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are always here.
Then what are the tulips for? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Fucking up.
Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go.
Deacon out.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. All right, okay. Let's go.
Kaldı geliyorum bundan. Dakikaya geliyorum şu bitsin gideceğim.
Take a closer look. There you are.
There he is!
My
Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, then, all right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, and you'll just chop. Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell.
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said.
Let's go.
The ghost grew himself.
There. I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Should be it.